A memorial service to held this week for professional wrestling Tom Zenk, who passed away back on December 9th. The former WWE and WCW star passed away at the age of just 59 in Robbindale, Minnesota. Zenk started in the WWE in the late 1980s as part of the Can-Am Connection tag team with Rick Marco, following a disagreement with WWE which preceded a tag team championship. Put the team was about to receive Zen went on to star in Japan and later WCW as the Z-Man. His run in WCW was probably the most successful part of his career. Zen cause of death has not yet been revealed according to the Wrestling Observer Newsletter. The Hennepin County Medical Examiner Office is reportedly still awaiting toxicology report which should be available within a few weeks. According to Melse, this may indicate that there are suspicion of a drug-related death. Former WWE star and native Minnesotan Jim Brunzel was at Saturday Memorial Service for Zen, and he posted a picture on Facebook with so Brunzel in recent years. You can view the post below. When the cause of death is revealed, pop culture will certainly update our reader on the reason. Our thoughts are with the family of Mr. Zen as they continue to mourn the loss of Tom during this difficult time.